Subhashini Gangadharan. I am year 3 student from SJKT Kualakuraupera. Wonderful Jungle Stories. The Jealous Monkey. One day, Mouse Deer and Bear were waiting for Elephant under a big tree. All three of them had made a promise earlier to go swimming together at the waterfall nearby. Elephant is always late, said Bear angrily. Never mind, Bear. That's us. Give him a little more time. Maybe he has a problem, but I know Elephant. To him, it is always better late than never, replied Mouse Deer. Elephant arrived after a short while. He had brought along some fruit of them to eat. I am so sorry, friends, for being late. My brother is not well, so I had to take care for him, said Elephant. It's angrily already. It's all right, Elephant. Let's go to the waterfalls now, suggested Mouse Deer. They all agreed. Bear and Mouse Deer were happy to see how much fruit Elephant had brought with him. They had also brought some food along. All three of them talked happily as they made their way to the waterfalls. Monkey, who was sitting on a tree branch nearby, hid the three friends' conversation. He felt jealous of their friendship. I shall speak them ups and make them hate each other, thought Monkey. He decided to follow them quietly and see what they were doing. Mouse Deer, Bear and Elephant finally reached the waterfalls. They could not wait to start swimming. Oh, the water looks so tempting. I cannot wait to take a dip, said Elephant. Yes, I agree with you, Elephant, replied Bear. Bear shouted off his sick at fouting on the water while Mouse Deer enjoyed watching him main elephant got ready to dive into the water. Mouse deer was afraid of the water because he could not swim. So he sat on the bank. Watched his friends enjoying themselves instead. Suddenly, elephant cried out loudly, "Ouch!" He began to jump in pain. "Are you okay?" asked his friends. Elephant said he had been hit on the head by a big tree. Mouse deer, bear and asked elephant who had thrown the stick. They looked around to the who the culprit was. They were shocked to see that it was Monkey who had held the stick at elephant. "Monkey, why did you do that?" "We have not troubled you that all. Why are you attacking elephant?" asked Mouse Deer angrily. Monkey did not answer. He began to collect more sticks. Monkey started throwing sticks at the three friends. He wanted them to leave. The three friends did not want to cause any trouble or make any noise. They quietly got together and started to work anyway. Where? "Ha ha ha!" laughed Monkey. As Mouse, Deer, Bear and Elephant were leaving, they suddenly heard the shout of the tree branch breaking. They looked behind to see where the sound was coming from. "Oh no, it's the branch Monkey was sitting on. It has broken. What has happened to Monkey?" said Bear. The bench that Monkey had been sitting on was broken, and Monkey was falling. Splash! He fell into the water. Monkey could not swim and water began to enter his mouth and his nose, ears and eyes and ears. He began to scream for help. Help! Help! I cannot swim. Someone please help me, shouted monkey at the top of his voice. Let's not help him. We will let him drown inside, suggested elephant. No, we shouldn't do that. It is wrong, said mouse deer. Mouse deer, bear and elephant rushed back. Elephant grabbed monkey's tail with his tank and pulled him out of the water. Elephant brought monkey to the bank. Monkey had earlier already fainted. Bear, who had some finished eyed knowledge revived monkey. Son monkey opened his eyes. Mouse deer told monkey everything that had happened earlier. Monkey felt ashamed of himself. Monkey regretted his action. He apologized and asked to be their friend. The three friends agreed, then they all went back to the waterfall together. Monkey never became jealous again. They all remained friends forever. Moral: do not be jealous of others. Thank you.